The HOTAS Warthog has an optional afterburner detent. You can see here it is not in place, the throttle moves all the way forwards. If we use this included Allen key to remove the two thumb screws holding the detent cover, we can loosen these screws and take the cover out from between the two throttle handles. Placing it aside temporarily, we take out the afterburner detent piece, flip it around, and then reinstall it in its slot. We then take the detent cover, put it back in its place, and tighten the screws. You can see now we move forward, we hit the afterburner detent, and required operating the finger lifts to move over it. This is a quick and simple process.